right, I have narrowed down the problem. So there's a short in here when this moves. Depending on what's touching. So when it's upright, it's fine. When it's on the side, it's making a noise. And I've got this connected to my multimeter. And when that end is disconnected, there's no continuity between all four. So it's not the cable, it's the connector right here. And only when I plug it in does it do it. So I gotta figure out what's touching in here.